That was Morley.
Louis Hampshire started in the first quarter out at North Melbourne.
Playing against his old
the three great goals. There's the first of them.
Hampshire sets himself and has taken the mark. Moss bounces the ball. McCann against Hampshire. Law grabs it. He drops the ball. There's a quick kick out of the pack, and I think it's true.
And the third.
There's a long kick by Wheeler right down towards the full forward. The bounce favours Hampshire. He breaks away, ducks back. Oh, sidestep, bang towards the goals. What's he done?